Now, Teo has finally broken his silence. He said he was going to sit down for an exclusive chat with Katie Couric. That's what he said to everybody. I saw an advanced clip. I'm not sure this interview is helping Teo's credibility. Take a look.
Well, if anybody puts yourself in my situation, Katie, put yourself in my situation. Now, what would you do? Everybody knew that.
Mm-hmm.